WTubians, Gary here with VW Jawbreaker. Welcome back. So after making my buddy Joel and Aaron work this morning, you remember Aaron? Aaron's the one that did the wrap on the side of Jawbreaker. We loaded up some trees this morning from the backyard, and I figured, hey, let's have a little fun and go ahead and get this thing fired up. So we've got the start box all done. Starter on the cut bell housing, got some fuel, it's wired up. We're about ready to go ahead and light this thing off. But first, let me build some oil pressure. All right, we'll go ahead and kick the fuel on. Everything climbed down to the fuel pump. Power on, coil off. We'll go ahead and watch our oil light here. Sure, we're charging. That's it, we got oil pressure. So we still have enough. Perfect. Perfect. All right. Got fuel. Oil tag. Might need you to grab throttle when I look at you, because we're going to have to set timing.
Thank you.
right, guys, there we go. 20 minute is done. Didn't drip a drop. Definitely got some carb tuning to do, but that'll be the next video. I tell you what, I'm pretty impressed though. Got timing spot on for the first fire up. Man, that was awesome. So Aaron, how do you feel, man?
Put it in.
You're gonna put it in?
I'm ready to put it in.
Well, I gotta change the oil first and adjust the valves and
take everything apart.
Take it all apart so you can paint it.
Paint it, then we put it all back together.
Then we'll put it all back together.
And then we'll put it back in.
And then we'll put it in. Now, I definitely will take you guys along for the ride for that. So, success. Everything's good. So cam break-in went well, everything's good. So next video, we'll go ahead and fire it up, change oil, adjust valves, fire it up. And then after that, we'll go ahead and get into tuning these carburetors and getting that done. So unfortunately, with everything we've done today, I'm out of time. Gotta get ready to go prepare for a hurricane. Living in Florida, guys. All right. You guys be good. We'll catch you on the next one.